chat, this is Cam, and welcome to my channel. In today's video, we will be doing a first impression slash unboxing nitong newest skincare lines of the daily skincare, which is the Skin Booster Set. So if you're interested to know more about this product, just keep on watching. So before we fully start with the video, I'm really excited to announce that I'll be giving away a skin booster set. So stay tuned up until the end of this video to know the mechanics of the giveaway. So yun na nga, for today, we'll be talking about the skin booster set from the Daily Skincare. Sobrang bago lang nito in the market. If I'm not mistaken, itong July lang siya ni-launch and I just got mine today. And sa sobrang excitement ko, ginawan ko na siya kaagad ng video para sabay natin siyang i-unbox. So itong brand nito is owned by a famous YouTube vlogger, which is the Shek from the Shek's Diary. I have personally tried yung mga products ni Shek from the HCG, from the Ultra Collagen Drink. Up until now, I'm taking the Ultra Glutaglow and I'm really in love with those products. As mentioned, with my personal experience by using the products of Shek, I'm pretty sure that this one is also promising. Look at that! Sobrang aesthetic yung tingnan. Simple lang siya, pero it's really catchy. Hindi ko sure kung ako lang, pero sobrang plus factor sa akin kapag maganda at saka cute yung packaging. Since we're now already talking about the packaging, pag-usapan na natin yung actual product. So dito, sa box niya, sa harap, of course, you can see here the brand, which is the Daily Skincare. And the name of this product is Skin Booster Set. So itong Skin Booster Set emphasizes 3 simple steps on how we can have a glowing skin. So first is wash, peel, and glow. Since it's an exfoliating or rejuvenating set, i-expect natin na talagang magkakaroon ng peeling ang ating mga mukha kasi formulated siya to bring out the best version of our skin for as early as 7 days. Dito, sa side na to, we can see the other claims of this product. So, itong set na to daw ay makakatulong na ma-reduce ang appearance ng ating mga blemishes sa face, which can be our pimples, blackheads, and whiteheads. This can deeply exfoliate our skin, promises to lighten the appearance of the scars, discoloration, fine lines, dark spots, and other imperfections sa ating balat. Plus, it controls our oiliness and minimizes the appearance of our large pores. Honestly, sa packaging pa lang at sa claims nitong products na to, mas lalo akong na-excite na talagang subukan na to kasi parang ang perfect niya talaga para sa condition ng aking skin. So if you're new here in my channel, just to share with you, ang aking skin ay acne prone and oily and sobrang problematic niya. Hindi lang siya halata kapag nagbe-video tayo kasi may ilaw, tsaka may makeup. Pero sa totoong buhay, napaka-prone ko sa breakout, rough yung surface ng skin ko, and yung mga marks from my recent breakout. Gusto ko siya matanggal, kaya feeling ko perfect talaga to sa akin. Para pag nabalatan niyang layer ng skin ko na yan, parang baby skin ulit, ganon. At the bottom part, you can see the contact details kung saan pwede tayo mag-reach out if we have comments, suggestions, or feedback about this. Sa kabilang side naman, we can see here yung mga cautions, yung mga warning, and even the manufacturing company. So at the back portion, aside from the description and the commitment of this set, we can find here the direction for use sa bawat product na kasama sa set na to. At the same time, we can also see here yung direction for storage. But anyway, before I forget, this one pala costs 300 pesos for the entire kit already. And you have total of 4 products inside this box for your morning routine and then your nighttime routine. So ngayon, simulan na natin silang kilalanin isa-isa. But over here, let me just show you. Pag binuksan niyo yung box, meron siya dyan nakalagay, where good skin begins. Ayan, tapos bubuksan natin siyang ganyan. So just an overview, ito yung laman ng Skin Booster Set and iisa-isahin natin siya. Let's start off with the soap. Introducing the Superstar. Sobrang witty talaga nung nag-isip ng mga pangalan nitong products na to. So itong Superstar, it's an acne clearing and whitening soap which you can use for your face and your body. So looking at the box, sobrang kamukha niya itong actual packaging. Sobrang subtle lang nung amoy niya. hindi siya amoy matapang at all. So this is a 135 gram na soap. Marami siyang ingredients na ginamit for this soap, pero let's pick out yung tatlong key ingredients na makikita natin dito. Let's start off with the honey extract, which is an antioxidant na nagbo-boost ng moisture sa ating skin. Second, meron siyang kojic acid, which is perfect for anti-aging, antibacterial. Lastly, meron siyang alpha-arbutin na mag-even out ng ating complexion at maglalessen ng appearance ng scars. Basically, itong soap na to is formulated to give us fresh and radiant glow sa ating skin. So, dito sa side, makikita natin yung manufacturing date and yung expiry niya. So, for the Superstar, gagamitin natin siya na panghilamos sa umaga at saka sa gabi. So, yung usual way lang ng paghilamos. Tapos, ikalat lang natin siya sa face. Massage lang natin siya hanggang sa ating neck. Huwag niyo masyadong didiinan ha. As in, dapat lightly lang siyang imamassage. Now, let's go to the toner. Ang tawag dito, You Give Me The Peels. So this bottle already contains 60 ml of product. For the smell, yeah, sobrang faint lang nung smell niya. So, ang role nitong You Give Me The Peels is to speed up the process of peeling para mas maging brighter and glowing ang ating skin. So matatanggal nito yung whiteheads, blackheads, pimples, and even yung warts natin. Kagaya nung soap, itong toner na to, gagamitin natin siya twice a day for a month. Sa paggamit ng toner na to, iwasan nyo ang inyong lids at saka yung sides ng ating nose. Kasi yun yung mga maninipis na balat natin na madaling mai-irritate. Enough amount lang dapat yung ilalagay nyo sa cotton pad. Huwag nyo siya masyadong ibababad or isusok sa toner kasi masyadong magiging mabilis or drastic yung pagpipeel natin, and we don't want that. We need to trust the process. Take it slowly, one step at a time lang. Huwag nyo siyang ipaligo, girl. Though recommended siya na gamitin for 1 month para sa best results, kailangan mo pa rin pakinggan ang iyong skin. If you feel na masyadong sensitive yung skin niya for this, pwede niyo siyang gawin every other day, ganyan, kahit hindi araw-araw. Pero kung hindi naman ganun ka-sensitive yung skin niyo, you can use this every day for the entire month. You need to rest for another 1 month bago nyo ulit i-continue ang paggamit ng skin booster set. And then for the last 2 products dito sa set na to, ito yung pang finale natin sa morning routine, and then this one naman is para sa nighttime routine. So let's start off with this Sun Body to Love. So bukod dun sa name na Sun Body, kaya malalaman yung sunscreen siya. Meron din siyang drawing ng sun dito. So itong cute na container na to already has 10 ml of sunscreen. So when we open, ganyan yung itsura niya. Sobrang secured niya kasi meron pa siyang additional lid over here para maiwasan na mag-leak. And yung amoy niya sobrang bango, as in basta para siyang subtle na pabango, and ang fresh talaga. So it claims to be lightweight as compared to other brands na heavy or thick yung formulation, and ayaw natin yun kasi syempre pag mainit ang lagyat, diba? So ito yung sunscreen. Ah, oo nga. Actually, sobrang lightweight nga niya sa skin. Ayan, hindi siya malagyat, oh, as in parang ang bilis niyang ma-absorb ng balat natin. And aside from moisturizing our skin, tapos protection from direct sunlight, pwede rin siyang mag-serve as our base for the makeup. Ang kagandahan sa sunscreen na to, it has anti-inflammatory ingredients na nagsusoothe ng ating face, especially if you have redness sa skin because of the exfoliation process. Mas kailangan nyo dagdagan ng paggamit nito on your face, including your neck. So you need to spread it out evenly, and i-apply nyo siya at least 30 minutes before kayong lumabas ng bahay or before the sun exposure. Let it glow! Let it glow! So, itong Let It Glow, this is an exfoliating and rejuvenating night cream. Sa packaging na to, malalaman mong panggabi siya kasi ayan, merong moon dito sa ilalim. Yung manufacturing date and expiry, nandito siya sa bottom part ng kanyang container. So, just like the Sun Body to Love, yung sunscreen natin, meron din siyang 10 ml of product. 3 key ingredients in this cream, meron siyang niacinamide, vitamin C, and alpha-arbutin. Yung alpha-arbutin, nakaka-reduce siya ng mga dark spots, and nai-even out niya yung skin natin or yung complexion natin. And yung favorite ko, yung niacinamide, this minimizes the appearance of our pores, reduces redness, fine lines, wrinkles, and it can even lighten our acne scars or marks. And vitamin C prevents premature skin aging. So itong Let It Glow, it's recommended to use this before bedtime, yung bago kayong matulog. And apply generously and evenly on your face. Tapos dapat laging upward motion. So those are the products na kasama dito sa skin booster set. So ang magiging routine nyo lang would be the superstar na panghilamos. Once the skin is dry, gamitan nyo as toner, see, you give me the peels, and then after, sa morning, you use this on body to love as your sunscreen. And sa gabi naman, before you sleep, you use this Let It Glow night cream. Yun, so basically, sobrang dali lang niyang gamitin. In just 3 simple ways, makakakuha daw tayo ng glowing and renewed skin. So I'm really excited to see how these products will work on my face. Personally, since I cannot really say much yet about the product, isha-share ko na lang sa inyo yung mga do's and don'ts na kailangan natin i-take note. Actually, nakita ko lang din to sa IG page ng The Daily Skincare, pero I'm gonna share this with you. So mag-skin test muna kayo. Pwede dito sa ating forearm yan, gamitin yung soap dyan, and within 24 hours, kung wala namang irritation at all, then you may start using the soap sa inyong face. And huwag nating pipiliteng balatan yung face natin kasi it may cause premature peeling, magsusugat lang yan, and mag-iiwan siya ng scar or ng marks. Plus, if you're pregnant or nursing a child, please don't use this set first. Avoid direct sun exposure and iwasan nyo siyang gamitin sa mga open wound kasi feeling ko mahapdi siya. Ayan, basta as long as we do this right and sundin natin kung paano yung tamang paraan ng paggamit ng mga products na to, I'm pretty sure na magsasucceed tayo sa pag-achieve ng glowing and glass skin. And so now for the giveaway, for me to show my appreciation and yung pasasalamat ko sa inyo sa pagsuporta sa aking YouTube channel, I'll be sharing with you this skin booster set para sabay natin siyang subukan at ma-experience kung paano nito mapapaganda ang ating skin. Sobrang simple lang ng kailangan yung gawin. You just need to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and then you just have to leave a comment below kung bakit ninyo gusto mapanalunan tong skin booster set from The Daily Skincare by following the format as flashed on the screen. Ayan, so lagay nyo lang hashtag CD giveaway and then yung inyong IG account kasi dun ako mag-reach out sa inyo kapag kayo yung napili for this giveaway. And for more entry, follow nyo ako sa aking IG account, which is Camps Dr. De Guzman, para more chances of winning. Okay, just to let you know, this giveaway will run up until the end of this month. By July 31st, i-announce ko kung sino ang winner sa ating giveaway. And I'll be reaching out through DM sa Instagram. And yun, so that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you find this one helpful. And then if you did, please do not forget to click the thumbs up below, subscribe to my channel, and hit the notification bell down below to get notified if I have new videos uploaded. I hope to see you again on my next one. Stay safe, everyone. Bye!